show you what I'm gonna wear. So I'm planning to wear this. It's a very nice dress from Zudio. It's 900 rupees. A very pretty color. So I think I'll go with this. It's like a maxi. I'm back! So I'm gonna put minimal makeup, not too much, not too jiggy, a very subtle makeup. So I'm eating my breakfast, that is the strawberry pudding. So tasty. Here's my makeup kit, too heavy. Just let me try my hair. I know I have a very big forehead, but never mind. It's what it is. The MAC primer, I love this product. The next one is I'm directly going for the concealers. I'm not using any corrector or something because it's a very short stint. So I'm just using the Inside Cosmetic HD Concealer in the shade MN35. I think you can see I have put that concealer. So somewhere I have hyperpigmentation and everything, I've covered it. This beauty concealer in the shade 06. So this one I'm just also going to cover with it. Like, you know, see the dark shade and the white shade is just, you know, complementing each other. So while blending, it gives you a beautiful finish. Using the MAC primer, that is the Fix Plus. It is the, you know, finishing spray. I love this product. It's very much useful and worthful, I can say. Right? So just shake it and spray it all over your face. I'm using this Swiss Beauty Foundation Blending Brush. It is F06. Then look at this side. If there is any excess product, just take it down. Comes the contour. So I'm not using any foundation, as I said. So I have two contour sticks. This is the inside one, which has a contour and a highlighter, both of. Usually blend it out with the beauty blender, but as of now, I'm using the same foundation brush and just blending it out. Lakme Absolute Compact in the shade Golden Sand. So it's a bit light color to me, but that's fine. Just do the excess. So I'm doing the eyebrows. I'm using this Swiss Beauty eyebrow pencil, cocoa brown shade. Magic Pro Professional Blush Palette. I usually each and every anyways use this. It is very affordable and you get the 6 shade of palettes here. So I'm using the temper one or a sweet, but I think the temper one looks good on this outfit. So I'm using the temper and mature one. I'm just going to mix it and I'm applying on my. Do this and just spread evenly. Right? And slowly take it on your nose too, if you want to. But some of you obviously won't like it. It's fine. Highlighter, as usual, the famous Maybelline highlighter in the shade Molten Gold, if I'm not wrong. It's Molten something. I also like to put on my eyelids a little of it. A very little, not too much. And I'm going to use the MAC. I love wearing mascaras if I get ready. So this is the lash color from the brand Miniso. I'm doing for the first time, just be careful. Mascara, so I'm using the Maybelline Hyper Curler. It is a waterproof mascara. So I'm gonna use this. Lastly, liner bury to the wings. I'm gonna put, I'll come back. Guys, I forgot lipstick. How can I do that? Brand called Swiss Beauty in the shade Cherry Brown. This is my favorite shade. So I'm outer and the lips, and just take it the same inside. Same brand ali Choco Nude anta one shade there. I'm just gonna put it inside the lips so to neutralize the shade. I feel it's too dark, so let's neutralize it.